Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on converting handwriting to text on your Galaxy Tab using the S Pen. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the Settings app on your tablet. In Settings, scroll down and open Advanced Features. In Advanced Features, tap on S Pen. You now need to turn the toggle on to the right of S Pen to Text. Now, when you are on a text box, you can use the S Pen to write, and it will automatically change to text. You have this hovering toolbar here that you can use for spaces and backspace and some other things. If you draw a line through the text with the S Pen, you can delete text. You can also scribble words out. There are some other shortcuts you can use when writing with your S Pen. The best way to learn them is to tap on the S Pen to Text setting, and then tap Learn how to edit with your S Pen. This pop-up will appear showing you all the shortcuts that you can use to edit your text when writing with the S Pen. It shows you how to delete text, how to add spaces into text, how to insert letters into text, and also how to insert spaces into text. They are useful shortcuts to know as they make converting handwriting to text quicker and more fluid. You can switch off the floating toolbar here in the S Pen settings. To turn off the S Pen to Text feature, simply switch the toggle to the off position. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Galaxy Tab tips and tricks.